What's up mga kamochi? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jay. And for today's reaction video, I'm going to react to Sunday After Morning by Amanda Marshall. I already reacted to Amanda Marshall last year with her song Everybody's Got a Story. And by the way guys, this song, Sunday After Morning, is from her third studio album titled Everybody's Got a Story. Yes, with the same title of that song. It was released in 2001. By the way, I almost forgot to mention that I'm about to react to this music video or to this song last year. Since Amanda Fan 28 already requested this last year. So without further ado, I will watch Sunday After Morning. Let's go. Okay, it's just re-uploaded. Sunday. Oh wait. I just need to find the music video because I quit audio one. Sorry for my pronunciation. Audio one. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, here it is. Dead air. Official video. It is in her official channel. The phone ringing. The phone is ringing. Yes, hello. I'm thinking about Hangover. You know, I think some of my viewers here are already adult like me. So if you after you drink, then you will have an headache and what they call this, hangover. Yeah, hangover. Then the effect of that is you will have a headache. So that's why she touched her head like that. The lyrics is so funny for me. She has a tattoo without knowing it. She has a fierce, no. Oh my god. My pronunciation is so, it's bad. Worst. She has a piercing on her tongue. As the lyrics in. Oh my god! Oh my god! Baby, who the hell are you? The lyrics, she's telling what happened last night or the night when she get to party. Sorry. Never mind. My English is really bad. But I hope you get my point. the lyrics. We have our own interpretation about the lyrics or about the song that we hear. So, I know that you already know what's the meaning of that line. So, yeah, I leave it up to you guys. Last night, she's wild. Then, the next morning, she can't remember what happened. Where am I? Who the hell are you? That line. Thanks for watching my reaction video and see you next time, guys.